Hackensack University Medical Center is the number one hospital in the state of New Jersey. And we believe in patient experience. We believe in patient outcomes. And to keep them healthy and happy, and to make the lives of the patient better and their families' lives better by enhancing the use of technology, which allows them to connect with each other. The idea of using Lync came about is something we already have as part of our Microsoft suite. It was user-friendly for us, so we used it. It was less expensive. At the same time, it fulfilled all the security needs that we needed, and it was fast.
The most gratifying thing is round on the moms and the babies. Sometimes I help the nurses in the neonatal intensive care unit. We want to provide every opportunity for the mom and the baby and the family to bond. And when the babies come to the NICU, the moms aren't able to interact with the baby that way.
Being that I'm having the surgery, which is not a normal C-section, I'm probably not going to be able to get out of bed. And I kept wondering what's going to happen after the surgery. Am I going to wait 2 days, you know, to be brought up there if they can bring me up there? That's what I was stressing about.
So we wanted to come up with some solution to provide that closeness and that bonding for the family and for the mom. So the Lync program provides that opportunity for the mom to interact with their baby on a live video feed.
Even though you can't be there, the next best thing is to be able to watch him. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? That's the best thing that can happen.
And the father from home gets a Lync. He clicks on it. It's a secure connection. He can see the child. And he can show it to anybody he likes with the permission of the mother and the father. It is that simple. Healing increases, the well-being increases, patient becomes better quicker, and overall patient experience becomes phenomenal. That's what it is. This technology is so simple, so inexpensive. On all aspects of communication, we are integrating Lync in our daily use. So you can take care of your patient, you can talk to each other, you can talk to your parents, you can talk to your child. Not only talk, but you can see them, you can also look at your medication. All those things that need to be taken care of can be communicated with Lync. Whether you are in the home, whether you are at the pharmacy, whether you are the patient, whether you're in the hospital, we are all one family, and we are all connected through Lync. That's how it goes, and it's that simple.